the night of a drag queen of the year pageant, and everybody is there, even Lola LaCroix, the girl no one likes and everyone makes fun of, the girl who lives in that creepy house with her cruel mother, the girl with a strange power. But tonight, no one will laugh at Lola. She'll be voted drag queen of the year. For Lola, it would be a dream come true. For everyone else, it would be a nightmare. If you have a taste for terror, you have a date with Lola.